Why is it not bringing up? There it is. Okay. Hey everybody, how's it going? Doing a surprise stream today. My wife isn't feeling well, so she's not streaming, so I figured, fuck it, why not? You know. How's everybody doing? Oh, by the way, Wookie, this is the Jane Silent Bob shirt that I found, that my stepkid found that I've been missing. Yeah, I hope she feels better too. Oh, we did find out. So this morning it was raining really hard, so the dog started panicking. So we actually got to try out the crate that we got her for the bedroom, and it worked out really well. So thank God for that. Yeah, I'm just glad it worked. Like, she was whining, but she didn't paw at it or anything, and she did calm down with the meds, so that was good. Oh, you're 32? Nice script. I'm gonna level a little bit while I kinda get into the motion, and then I may switch another character and do some Chaos Chambers. But yeah, this was my favorite Jay and Silent Bob t-shirt that I got whenever the reboot came out, because they had them in Big and Tall, along with my Snoochie Boochie shirt and the Bob shirt. And I didn't know what happened to it. I could not find it. And somehow, when my stepkid was looking for his old binder that had all his pirate stuff in it, he moved a bunch of stuff around, and somehow it was there, where I'd already looked a few times. So that's silly. Okay, what do we got? Pinron. Why do I have... So, barrage, store on Clawbringer. So my next point, so I guess three, I need more points there, I need point there, there. Doing side stuff right now. If anyone needs a hand in Wonderlands, just holler. Oh, I got plenty of keys. Let's fucking... So I got 4 keys left. Give me something good. Actually... Yes. Oh. Actually, no. You, yes. Is everybody doing all right today, by the way? Spell damage, melee, dark magic, spell, melee crit. No, that means not better. Okay, what about this one? So channel cast. God, to be honest, I kind of hate the channel cast. Like, I'm just not a big fan of them. Why couldn't that have been Clawbringer and fucking, you know, the good shit? Wait, sticky with that? That's interesting. I didn't realize that could be sticky with the blast like that. Very interesting. Thanks for leveling me for picking up a piece of gear, game? That's weird. What the fuck? Still not feeling great and trapped a nerve in my shoulder. Maybe go off lane, still don't feel great. Oh man, that sucks. I was hoping that after you got sick that, you know, maybe it would be like, when, you know, cause sometimes when you actually get sick, you feel better afterwards, and I was hoping that maybe that would happen for you. But it didn't, I guess, and I'm sorry. Ooh. Yes. And okay, so 30. That's a little too high. Think it's the start of a flare. Hey, Kate.
Misanthropy.
Cartography. My first love.
Yeah, a pimple, like a little bitty pimple, right in the fucking crease of the nose there. It's fucking annoying the shit out of me. All right, so it's a lot less, but just recharge fairly quickly. Damage reduction. Ooh. Yeah, you know what? Fuck it. Let's use less. Why not? Like it's not the worst thing ever, but it ain't great either. All right, so status effect, gun magazine size. Which one should I use? Dark magic. Do I have anything doing dark magic? I don't think I do. No, I don't. Do I have any poison? Not at the moment, but. Alright, so then it's gonna come down to the effects. So, gun magazine size, status effect, damage. I should just go cooldown rate. Here we go with this one. Oh, wait, actually, I could use that instead of the. I do like the Ludites, but yeah, let's do that. And then I'll put on the poison one. Screw it. Okay, what quest am I on? Never gonna know. There we go, okay. How much money do I have? Not a lot. Sell some shit real quick. Really? I didn't get that die? Wow. What's wrong with me?
Shadows grim with sharpened teeth and mountains stand tall. Only the quest will prevail.
I thought I'd seen the worst from her, but a whole ocean destroyed just to get her story back on track. And you strummed along, happy to play your little game.
Like a
baked bean.
Boy, I sure am lucky you came along, hero. I thought I was a goner back there. Now, let's find somewhere nice for me to,
Germinate.
Willing to take a shot in the dark? I'm already one of the best shots in all the Wonderlands, but I want to be a legend.
I've heard rumors
that the Undead Army has uncovered the location of a legendary bow. I need that bow to become a true legend. Can you get it for me?
God damn it. Right, Layla? So how many did you have to watch? Because I want to know how long it'd been since you'd watched any of the ones I sent you. I'm gonna guess like 40. Really? Nothing good? Lame. Oh, six, okay. Well, I mean, I've been sending you a bunch of cute animal ones, so, like, you know.
The scroll is full of salacious tidbits and
salacious tidbits
within the undead celebrity world, but one note catches your eye. It says a legendary bow has been found.
Like, I tried to send you cute ones, because, you know, animals. What is my loot luck at anyway? 324, huh? Not great, but that's fine.
If I'm here, and my foes are here.
Why not get it on your phone? It's so easy to use. He doesn't kill for free, he says. Motherfucker hit me from behind and made me miss. Dragons. It's just called dragons. That's funny. The hell. Wah!
Element blast.
You fight like a devil.
little bitch. I wonder where the fuck that one went, but he just like fell through the goddamn ground, I guess. Level 3. Please don't be clumps. Please don't be clumps. Please don't be clumps. I hate those fucking things. Okay, good. Oh, you bitch.
Who wants to make that mistake again? Can't wait to throw some...
Ooh, a legendary. What'd you give me? Oh, shit. Alright, let's go. How's it going, Solomon? How are you feeling today? Let me get Lucy, I'll be right back. Well, I mean, I care, you know. Come here, Lucy. Come on, come here. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. It's okay. Hey, chill. Here we go. Ow, that's my wrist. Right here. I'm trying to let you say hi. Here we go. Actually... Katana is the chunkiest one now. Lucy is the second chunkiest. That's my mouth. Hello. Here. What you doing, Lucy? Ignore the balding spot, as you probably can see. Huh? Oh, there we go. Oh, I almost did it. What are you
you doing? Come here, baby. Come on. Why are you hiding? What are you?
They want to see you. They don't want to see you hide. Yep, that's my headset. A lot. I already got scratches on my stomach as is from them. That's my glasses. Hi. Wait, you want to get on the desk for a second? There you go.
Hey, what are you doing? No, what are you doing? Oh, that's tasty.
Okay, I'll be right back. I'm going to put her up. So, be right back. Okay, I'm back. Yeah, as soon as I started to get up, she started, like, using her teeth to pull on my sleeve to try to pull it up. Might as well go flick the bean, right?
Say, that town over there looks like a lovely spot to, take root. If you're taking a little hike in that direction, I'd be so appreciative.
So I guess I'm not using poison right now. I should switch to this one. There we go. Why hasn't Lisa said hello to me? Does she hate me? I bet she hates me. Headshot, bitch.
Ooh, I never get tired of that.
Boy, you're an unhateable, damn it. I was reading. See, she hates me. Above Nedge Gugger. Are you okay, Lethal?
God, you smell.
Just told my mushroom he smells.
Leave it! Get off with you then! You knew we would have my
magic version of the frying pan. Oh, nice. Very nice.
This shrine is dedicated to Grindana, the patron god of poisonous seaweed. Blocks your path. Your quest is waylaid.
Burnt toast is... No, burnt toast is not yummy. Burnt toast is burnt. Things that are burnt aren't supposed to be good. That means they're overcooked.
Help me advance science. I see your path is blocked by poisonous seaweed. Usually not a problem if you can just swim over it. Good thing I am the greatest alchemist alive, or at least the greatest in my family. The solution is my sea kelp solution. It will melt them away.
Hey, Red Fox. Burnt waffles? I don't know about burnt waffles, personally. But, you know, teach their own.
Melting, the seaweed turns to stone.
Yeah, it is, Solomon.
It turned into a rock.
Blast and fiddlesticks! The solution is not ready. I need the essence of pure snot. Go to the nearby cave and retrieve it for me.
She's like, game, can I go, please?
You see before you an upturned bridge. What's it doing like that? Could be useful if you whack it over.
Whack it over, she says. I mean, at least that's what they say, Lethal.
Fight your way through!
I do love my stuff.
Ah, you're on fire. I like this gun.
Might have lived if you'd run. I rescued him, but really, I feel he
rescued. The tenth doctor can't smell anything, apparently. Thirty-nine Helens can't be wrong. So excited that Kids in the Hall is coming back. Oh, that was a hell of a cool shot. They are the Illuminati, the ones in charge. Pirates? Pirates? Crabs? What do we got? More crabs? What is it? Crabs. We got crabs, y'all. I honestly didn't even realize that was a fucking global emote. Jesus Christ.
That's for making me look at you.
Got pure snot, y'all.
Got your snot.
Perfection itself. With this, I can complete the solution. Now, use this improved sea kelp solution on the seaweed blocking your way. I am the greatest alchemist alive.
The seaweed melts away, clearing the path.
Continued their long, pointless quest, traipsing through the wasteland they crushing priceless coral reefs under their boots.
The exposed seabed reveals its hidden treasures to you. There was a lot of junk and gunk. A lot of flotsam.
Flotsam? Are you sure it's not jetsam?
Flotsam is stuff that fell off. Jetsam is stuff that got thrown off.
I don't even have a snappy comeback. That's just interesting.
Sometimes learning can be fun.
Do you see the destruction she leaves in her wake? A wasteland of broken toys, wondering why their creator has forsaken them.
But I guess it's all just set dressing to you, Fate Maker. You keep doing you. Only you could ask all the fish just vaporize if they feel brought together by fate.
My tent daughter knows what's good. Kidding. Matt Smith, tent doctor? Or tenant, sorry. Smith 11, derp. I was up half the morning, give me a break. Really? Lame ass motherfuckers. Not y'all. Gotta get the goats in before it rains. Alright, man. Until televangelists get into India NFTs. I'm surprised they aren't already, honestly. I'm sure there are some that are. You know. See, now I got that Pete Davidson skit where he's like, what the hell's an NFT? Stuck in my head. Thanks for that.
Just before it. A gentleman wearing a pirate hat. Oh, but he's not just any pirate. He's a skeleton pirate!
Rib cage of tangy barbecue.
Skeleton, kill
him! Well, he works at an animal sanctuary. But he works like 16-hour days, 4 days a week. But I mean, you get to work on animals. That's a cool thing, you know?
Shelf, are ye? Will ye be speaking to Bones Threewood, cursed protector of the Southern Gate, and I say, sure.
Oh, that was easy.
Of course it'll do ye no good. The Nerpen Gate is guarded by a vengeful, murderous, gorgeous buccaneer known as Chartreuse LeChance. He'll never let you through. Unless, would you be willing to help me on a quest?
The only problem with that, Lethal, is there are times when Valentine, some of the animals do pass away, and it's really rough when it happens to Wookiee. So that's the downside of it.
Me do. Welcome to the crew! But there'll be no pirate quest without Polly, the faithful Bert Munculus. A terrible fate befell her, and we be needing to put her pieces back together.
Yeah, that's why I never really looked into it. Like, I would love to help animals, but just knowing that, you know,
beware,
it would hurt too much.
Sea wharves are restless since the ocean were obliterated. You don't want to run afoul of Mobley Dick, biter of crews, scourge of salt and sand.
Friendly advice. That pirate you're throwing in with doesn't have a loyal bone in his, you know, bones.
I love animals, and early on in life, I thought maybe being a vet or, you know, something similar would be cool, but, yeah. Hey, Steam, thanks for the lurk, man.
Ah, fuck off, shark.
Leave it.
Thanks for unmarking. Welcome back, Wookie.
Defeated a wyvern with one of Elden's famous water spells. I teased him by saying I didn't think crying constituted a water spell, and he cast an even stronger water spell, so to speak.
No juice! Bad luck or bad choices. Dead all the same.
Already dead.
I'm bloody back.
There's a few that are good, I think, but overall, like the Twister is pretty decent. I mean, it does do well to like pull things together, honestly. I mean, I was kind of wondering what the fuck a Lebo was, to be honest with you.
Now crack some chitin. We need that squawker.
Oh, don't look so surprised. Never send a corpse to do a killer's job.
That be Polly's beckoning beacon peak, all right. She'll be squawking in no time.
Spot with that little pimple just keeps fucking itching like an asshole. Not, you know what I mean. I mean, I guess some assholes itch, I don't know.
Black ray, only sharper.
Back to the quest I'm on. Jesus. Fucking ADHD and all over the place there.
Oh.
those be the navigational flappers. Keeps Polly high in the air to spot sails on what used to be the horizon.
I'm gonna kill you, debone you, then wear you like a pond cow.
No warden back.
You're gonna do what now, motherfucker? My money, bitch.
Which is you.
Oh, that'd be Polly's eye patch. Paradoxically, it helps her see where to go.
All right. Okay, tell me where to go, because I don't remember. Complete. You know, I've done this like 8 times now.
Polymagical core. She be powered by soul energy, naturally.
Who was that?
As I feared, tis Mobley Dick, aforementioned fighter, scourge of salt and sand. Be careful.
Go kill us a Mobley Dick. Really, game, you're gonna give me some problems now. Here we go. Time to slap this fucking bird, right? The bird monkey this.
There she is!
Paul!
Polly, it's really you! I missed you, me trusty bird monkeyless. Are you ready to join me crew again?
Polly's back from the dead!
That's not creepy at all.
Why do we need a bird?
Polly's me navigator. If we're to take on La Chance and open the Nerpin Gate, we needs the help of me former crew. Now sniff 'em out, Polly!
Sniff 'em out! Sniff 'em out!
Chartreuse La Chance ain't just a mighty pirate. He's unkillable. There's a rare curse upon his crew. Tis known as Plot Armor. I know it well, but it'd be the same curse I bear. We'll be needing more than guns and ships to defeat him.
This away, this away!
Let's go, Polly. Polly, want a cracker? I guess we'll get off her first.
A grub like Brown's emergency.
Spoils of war.
first mate and his fellows. They'll never listen to you if you don't start a fight with them first. Challenge him to a duel.
Fight me. Hear that, lads?
The hero wants to fight.
I gotta insult Dever first, man. Don't forget.
See, we've got plot armor. Plus, me grogmug's still full of strictly non-alcoholic brew. Amscray.
Okay, so how do we get this guy to fight?
Easy. Tyrant Rule 27B. Spill grog must be avenged. Break his mug.
You've run afoul of Pirate Rule 27B. Now that's a serious breach of decorum. You trying to pick a point with this hailer?
I said I was.
Why should I? I bet you fight like a dairy farmer.
Wait, why are we gasping?
Because you've just been challenged to a duel of disses.
It's the pirate way. Now we gotta hit him with the cuttin'est, meanest, wake up in a cold sweat.
There, got all my No Man's Sky drops done.
Yay.
Alright,
Your mother is probably a lovely lady. I think she would disapprove of your current profession.
No one talks about Deborah first mate like that! You're getting killed all!
What an epic belly rub you shall have!
Yeah, you know.
Of course, for Plunderport.
Plunderport! Plunderport!
That's bad. All right. Let's continue on.
C for effort. C minus.
I was just about to say, I haven't seen a mimic in a while. Nice. Y'all are quiet today.
Before the ocean got a boom boom blasted, Plunderport was a small island pirate town. From your vantage point on the seafloor, it is a spire beckoning to the sky.
A whole town of pirates?
I love this.
Why are you so into pirates?
They're just so free! You know, they take
take their ship from port to port, answering to no one, searching for fortune and infamy.
Isn't that exactly what we do, just in space?
Space pirates. Whoa.
I think we lost her.
Settled, isn't it?
Hey, VGM, how you doing? Excuse me. I did not realize you could slide into the dice. Hey, 20. Nice. I like 20s.
So much to conquer.
You turned away.
Excuse me. Ugh, 3. That's terrible.
My lot with Bones Threewood's crew.
Bones Threewood? It's thanks to him me and Copy here look like this. We won't be joining.
Oh, I forgot 1 second. There we go. I forgot to move this up here for all the stuffs. There we go. Okay. That's better.
Oh, what will we do with a sunken sailor?
Who cares about some stupid toy balloon?
I do love my stuff.
Down to the dry depths with ye.
God, they blew up Lachance's ship!
My best breeches were on there. New recruits, show these mean-elbowed timber shiverers what your beds are made of.
Heavy monsters, finally!
Element blast!
desk, Chiseler. Before someone gets really hurt, we'll join back up with Free One's crew.
I have me crew back. Now for our ship. She'll be the finest wooden woman to ever ride the buttery sea. Polly,
chat.
Find us the wreck of the
Y'all want some booty?
Maiden.
Find the maiden. Find the maiden.
Booty.
We've
booty, 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 rocking everywhere.
Well in the last few minutes. So here be the tale of woe that brought me down to the depths of what used to be the ocean.
Hell yes. Pirate backstory.
Great, I'm just gonna tune out for a minute.
I was the fiercest pirate captain on the buttery seas. I had a fine ship, a loyal crew, and a ruler. But I lost it all.
Wait, that's it? Didn't even explain the curse.
Oh, so me pirate backstory be insufficient for ye. Never mind then, ye scurvy cur.
Ha! See? She's got nothing. She always forgets to drop character voice when she's scrambling for a decent motivation.
Oh, I blame you for trying. Spells are up.
Really? I wouldn't even go in that direction before you shot it, asshole.
Unstoppable!
Cover yourself in metal. Someone can beat that into a plowshare later. They're not bad.
I were you. Some dragon returns, eh?
Are you lost, my little
soul? Get stuck!
Yeah, so you know. Good times and all. I'm not very talkative today, I guess. I'm very sorry. I don't know why. I just can't think of anything to talk about. I'm not trying to be boring, so I'm sorry. You're an asshole. But it's not like I don't feel like talking, I just like have nothing to just talk about. I don't know why. Alright, let's get back to whatever shit that was that killed me, fucking jerk. Little fucker. Oh, that's right. So let's go this way. Come on, Polly.
Way is blocked. Polly, time to unleash your breaking beacon beak.
Breaking beacon beak. Come on. 14. Nothing good. Damn.
My Charlie. I...
You don't get to call me that anymore. No matter. While you've been away, I've built a new crew. Loyal. Not that your salty heart knows the meaning of the word.
The Marley Maiden's still mine, Charlie. Crew, prepare to board. Kill those scallywags! Use the vents and board the maiden!
To go to 5 eventually. Weapon damage. Really, it doesn't have any points? No, that's kind of shocking. Alright, well. Then I guess I better start putting my points into this then. Tumor needs to go to 35. Right.
sailing in this condition. Grab the captain's wheel. It's Higginsworth the bosun. Stashed our flag below decks, crew. Find it. Good, plunder it, crew. Throw her up on the mast and see her dance in the wind.
Where the second mate? Second mate!
Fool! I am done.
Marley's fearsome sword snout. Place it front and center on the bow. She be looking as fine as a lady can look. Over here, we'll raise the Marley Maiden back to fighting shape.
Just need some.
A soul as much as any man, and I've been practicing my decromancy.
Good old decromancy.
To get these wooden bones dancing again. Crew, a tune if you will.
Raise the bow! Raise the bow!
Chartreuse called you Bloodstraywood. Got anything to tell us?
He deserved the whole truth. And there's only one way to properly deliver pirate backstory. A tunnel full of music and elaborately staged vignettes. Places, everyone!
Oh, that was a good shot.
How shall I become deadlier next?
There we go. Last one took a few shots, but that's fine.
A poetry page walks upon the wind nearby.
Oh, the dances they dance in the Dusk Talon bars are three partner things that look nothing like ours.
Did you like that poem? You can hear the rest of it at the tavern in Brightpoof.
Yeah, it's so hard to run out of pistol ammo unless you're using something that consumes like three shots and you're not getting any ammo.
There once was a love that put to sea in the name of...
Actually, you know what, hang on, before I do anything else. Town portal real quick.
I've got all the magic I need. Let's get cooking, little Cinder.
Well, here,
not
rest.
Until his lady love can. Also, rest. Do it for love! Or money. Highest is above the clouds and the big old... requires your attention. A wizard needs some help with a thing. So go do it. For money and stuff.
Ooh, some jovi on this one. Yeah, get it over. Mine now. Richard Oxy. That's right. Why should we?
Okay, let's run over to the fucking blacksmith and get some SDUs. Sounds like the plan. Free money. I like money. Almost enough for another one, but that's fine. Good enough for me. I want to go this way. Drink. There we go. Okay, let's see. Wait. Help if I was on the right quest, wouldn't it? Maybe just a little, right?
Ah, you're here, my faithful, mushroom.
Mind. The way her claws moved, I was stuck in the sand. She convinced me to lay down my claws of war, to become charitable to my brethren, to fill my heart with love, to armor my shell with love instead of the guts of my enemies. Then she passed, suddenly, pecked to death by harpies, scooped out her meat and left her shell in the sand. And hatred filled my saltwater heart once more. Consciousness. Ha!
Yeah, pirate stuff's great. Slide.
got him with the old live forever grip. Works all the time. No shortage of wayward souls clinging to the scraps of fading memories. Jeez, listen to me. I sound like her.
You have food?
Cool.
Alright, Wookie, welcome back. What food do you have? GGM?
I'd give it all for a little more.
This world's no place for the weak.
Tempest Scored be not far. Follow Polly, crew. We're off to set things right.
Cryon's gonna be coming back in a few minutes. Oh, what?
Not anymore, you're not. Chicken wrap. Nice. I wish I had some sushi right now. I got time for sushis and sashimis.
Be it, crew. Beyond that wall lies the Tempest Scorn. Let's batten down some hatches and shiver some timbers. Fire!
Any idiot! Warlord, you think you've got the follow through?
Time to fight La Chance.
That be La Chance's ship. Beware, he'll be expecting us now. Might be long gone fear, he really has been recruited. Crew, prepare to blast those bugs to the 17 seas!
Let's make this interesting.
legendary.
Get off with you then.
You're a stubborn sea dog, and I love that about you. Now hear me out. Chartreuse Lachance. I be sorry.
Interesting. Got a missile launcher and duck shot you kind of off in the chance. Was it this one?
I can't lift this curse of ours, but I can spend the rest of our deaths making it up to you. All I need is a Lachance. Damn your
interesting.
Wiles, three wood. To be always yours, I accept. Sorry, no
nice.
Room for the living on this vessel. But I reckon this won't be the last we see of each other. After all, you're the fate maker, and fate brings us together.
Excuse me, sorry.
You'll find the key to the Nerpin Gate in my hidden booty room. You're welcome to plunder it. I found all the treasure I need.
Plunder some booty, hell yeah. You okay?
Yep. Love the C4. But now, the darkest.
Can barely see a thing.
I don't know. Let me ask her when she gets back out here in a second. She was laying down. She just came out for a second, though.
Player in the buttery seas. Trying to cross the ravine, are ya? I know there's an invisible bridge over it, but I can't see it without my magical eyeglasses. I lost them to some coil, and I just know they cheated. Think you go get them back?
You spy a poetry.
Oh, a poet's not unlike a hero, though we rarely take on any quests.
For the rest of that poem, simply walk your little leggy legs to the tavern in Brayhoof.
Isn't my fit.
That's the coiled clutch it is. Fight your way in and teach those cheaters a lesson.
Red Box will know if you're feeling any better yet. She said yes. She needed, she says. Maybe that's what else.
Try that again, and we'll scare away your only girl.
guess not, Shakira.
Yeah. Has it already been 2 hours? Oh shit, I guess it has. Just about. Thanks for the lurk, Red Fox. Take it easy. Yeah, drive safe. Peeling.
Oh, nothing but a ski powder.
expecting me to put points into manners? To the breed.
Get off with you then. You fight like a dairy farmer. Try that again and we'll... No, wait, you're already dead.
Oh, God damn you, motherfuck. That's fine. I cleared it, so it'll be fine. I'll just respawn in here, thankfully. God, I hate when that happens so much. Jumped up real fast. Sure. Back in there, huh?
My glasses! I can see again! Of course, I only need the one lens to read the other player's cards. I'll craft the other into a monocular telescope for you! There. That will let you see the coiled's invisible bridges. Built for things all over the place.
Guess I better find this Phil fellow. Hey, objective, that's mean. His name is just Phil.
Netflix announces a first-of-its-kind deal with an Exploding Kittens game and animated series. So, the game will be released on Netflix in May, and the adult animated comedy series will premiere in 2023. All right, Wookie, have fun with the chicks. Money for nothing and the chicks are free.
Do not forsake me, gods! I am Baronet Tristram, and I've lost my faith. Please, I beg of you, help me restore it. I have heard tell of writings so beautiful that they can restore even the most wretched of souls back into ardent love for the gods. Bring them to me.
dungeon over there mayhaps contains a shrine.
For now, eh?
They're launching a game this year, and then next year they're doing an adult animated series of it. Alex, yeah. Do that real quick. Well, obviously.
You can tell them I'm coming. No holding back.
You're a dick.
Rescued him, but really, I feel he rescued me.
Hey, Raven. Just leveling character. Might switch over and do some Chaos Streamers in a little bit. How are you doing today?
You're feeling luckier, Mamacita. Smell it? Coming from that dungeon?
Cleave 'em to the brisket!
Are you stupid enough to mess with me?
I'm irate, that's pirate without the P, he says. Tina, never change. Yay, mimic encounter. Come on, let's go. Fuck yeah. God damn you, game. Why would you do that to me? I hate when it does that, man.
But a bit of death to get the blood flowing.
like you. What's that yonder? That is a poetry page, baby.
They say the dank forest has fallen quite low, but once it was bright as a garden, just so.
Did you like that poem? You can hear the rest of it at the tavern in Brightcliff. That proud, noble bridge standing before you would provide passage were you to give it a thwack. Ah, the bridge thwunks down into place. Ready to be crossed.
You can't be in our home! Fool people only!
Get off with you then!
Was wondering when more you would turn up.
Kane, come on. Do better.
This world's no place for the weak.
This is just main story. I'm only level 18 on this character. I hadn't played my Clawbringer in a while. I kind of wanted to, so. Welcome back, Wookie. Mac and cheese is nice. Did he just pull a Seinfeld thing and say, "What's the deal with arrows?" All right, Raven. Thank you for looking. Flame Rider. I hate those fucking Flame Riders so much. If you don't kill them soon enough, they become a big problem.
Christ, are you even trying?
ready? Ready to cast?
And Celeste for Grand Donna.
Hey, you found a shrine piece.
Yep. Yay, Doma Grand Donna.
Shrine piece.
Wait, how have we not done that one? I forgot about that one because we're clear some camps, huh? I bet I'm gonna change that one out of here.
You sent those wankers packing!
Yeah, I sent those wankers packing, Wookie. Oh yeah, tomorrow's Tuesday, isn't it? I'm sorry. I mean, I'm not really sorry, but yeah. How's the mac and cheese? I'm gonna eat your brain, not really, because I'm not a zombie, it says. I don't think I noticed that line yet. I like that.
Thank you.
Hunter's blade!
The forces of evil don't stand a chance against you, hero!
You're right, they don't. They don't stand a bloody chance in hell. That's bad. Never mind. I've done that one, I did that one. Okay, good. Why do they have controllers? Alright. Let's turn that in for the shrine piece before I do that. Get around to get that dice there.
I seek the truth between matter and myth.
Over here, hero! Ooh, you done wrecked them bad guys good, hero! Paladin Mike has authorized me to open the Royal Reserve. I don't know what's inside. It's above my pay grade.
You want a shrine piece? You want a... You get a shrine piece.
What am I missing? Oh, over here.
Getting a real contagious.
Get the last speedy one going. Wait, mushroom companion.
You hungry?
Do stuff.
Wait, do you eat? Am I supposed to be feeding?
Shrooms.
So that's the way it's gonna be, eh?
Want to do this, or do you have a wish?
Thank you.
I think so. Pretty sure it is. It sounds like it's just Chaos Chamber stuff, I think, or like extra levels or something. Jesus. Hey, Steam. Thanks for the raid, man. Oh, you got it? Okay. How was Wonderlands for you? Got anything good done? Two levels on. Nice. Yeah, Wookiee and I on our save last night did Dragon Lord. I think we were four or five levels, Wookiee. Took us 2 tries, but we did get it. Went down quite a few times, though.
Hope you're carrying coin. Don't kill for free.
Don't kill for free? Yeah, dude.
Rub you shall have.
Yeah, you're playing on intense or normal? Or balanced, or whatever it's called. I think he thought he was closer than he was.
Choices, dead all the same.
You're nothing but a sea
pirate. Yeah, I've got an intense run going on a Morticulturist on my PlayStation account. It's not that bad actually. It's kind of interesting. It's a little bit tougher, but it's not undoable, thankfully. But like the pets definitely help. Is that better than what I have on right now? Pain damage is more than... Damn, I miss out on the fucking thing. I don't think it's really worth it. I'm not really using a shotgun right now. Oh, you're fine, Solomon. No need to be sorry. I just appreciate you being here even for a minute. You know.
Back on the menu.
Naps are good. I still find it funny, you know, like as kids we fucking hate naps, you know, but the older you get, the better naps are. It's weird.
Get stuck.
What's the most damage?
should hit.
Shrine piece, get. Hey, that's the last piece for the Shrine of Zumios. Zumios would surely add a spring to his step if you completed his shrine. Zumios, the
shrine
god of power walking, speeds up your walking speed as you cross.
Oh, that's better. Can I grab that poetry page yet? What the fuck?
A poetry page walks upon the wind nearby.
Yeah, but naps are good. Hell, I'm Shrasbury napping right now.
Of adventure, of being the hero, so bold.
There's more poem where that came from. Just talk to the poet in the Bright Hoof Tavern.
I was like, why is it not picking it up? Oh yeah, because I'm an idiot. Wait a second, hold on. Pain and damage. Spell radius. Melee. God damn it. Why can't I get a decent one right now? Like naps and like ice cream are some of the best things ever.
That bow's gotta be in there.
If you have a Kroger around you and you're not lactose intolerant, their private selections or store brand. So far, I have not had one flavor I didn't like. They've got churro fucking ice cream. They've got this amber whiskey and cake. I got a brown butter bourbon truffle. So fucking good. Yeah, churro ice cream. It's good, too. My wife can attest to it. She liked it, too. She said it's fucking amazing, quote. So, yeah, if you have a Kroger around, their private selections brand is, you know, chef's kiss and all that. Let's Let's grind on her. Oh, there it is. Derp.
Grindana would surely crank your knowledge beyond your years.
Okay, so now...
Go bounce and
take a stab at the Batman. Nice. Yeah, I started earlier, but I was like, well, since my wife wasn't feeling good, I was like, I guess I'm going to stream, so I'm going to finish watching it later. So far, though, pretty fucking good. Enjoy, Solomon. Excuse me. Actually, chat, give me a quick second. I gotta take a quick break and go pee, so I'll be right back, or I'll just hang tight. Okay, I'm back. Let's see, let's sell some shit.
Only the barest wisps of sunlight have crept down to this, the deepest trench of the ocean depths. Woo! I just remembered! You're gonna meet one of my favorite characters.
I remember when I was your favorite. See how that turned out? Watch your back, Fate Maker, or you might find some fangs in it.
Ooh, some jovial.
Cartography, my first love.
Cartography, my first love. less damage, but it does have a lot more other things. I don't know. Extra projectile spell damage, critical chance. And arc lightning and nearby enemies too. Yeah, let's go with that. And now that I've got some money and I'm here, why don't I fast travel to Brighthoof and buy some rest to use before I die and lose my money. Yeah, I am. How far into Batman am I? I am about an hour in so far. I'm at the part where he's like flying around. Yeah, like a bat. Out of hell. I had to, I'm sorry.
Ready to incinerate some bad guys, are ya?
Hello, dear. Come help a frail old woman, would you?
Level I can now. 20. I'm gonna call it the Shocker. Let's slide up some stairs, yo. I was right. Was.
Wisps of sunlight have crept down to this, the deepest trench of the ocean depths. Woo! I just remembered! You're gonna meet one of my favorite characters.
I remember when I was your favorite. See how that turned out? Watch your back, baby.
Ah, okay. I mean, I figured it was probably something like that. Also, if you didn't know those grabs, if you just walk over them, it smushes them. See.
What an epic belly rub you shall have.
You reckon some made of tougher stuff in my tank?
Alright, so boys, we need to wait a month to find out if I have the secret. Oh, shit. Well, hopefully you don't. I'll be, you know, thinking positive thoughts for you. Sucks you have to wait a month, though. That's just, like, fucking pins and needles just having to worry for a month. It's not cool.
What are you doing down here, smooth skin?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. There's a little salt on the way she said smooth skin. I'm offended, I think.
Honestly, I don't even see what the big deal is about having skin. Sometimes skin's too dry, sometimes skin's too wet. Ugh, no thanks.
Yeah, you wouldn't get it. It's a skin thing.
Okay, the next person to say skin is spontaneously combusting.
She said it first.
I'm just walking through. What are you doing here?
I am sorry. It has been a very long time since I spoke with anyone. Of course, you seek passage. I can aid you. Here, take this cipher. Now, gaze upon the shrine and let the words flow through.
The Shrine of Drill.
Yeah.
Second stage of testing.
Only
next available one is May 25th.
God damn. Through the drowned abyss. This cipher grants you.
Well, hopefully it's not, you know.
There are three more shrines. You must intone their words
not.
Aloud before the doors to the Temple of Sacrifice will open. This was once a sacred place to me.
Used the S word.
Yeah, she's got too many proper nouns going on. Chains, drowning, sacrifice.
What? No! She's great! I really want you to like her! You could have trusted the skeleton man just fine.
Yeah,
skipping
pirate.
Work could,
okay,
you know, be
well,
nice to get mind off thing, but also working is
she's a real sweetheart,
sometimes helpful
honest,
at getting mind off things too. It just kind of depends.
But
you know, if you don't feel like going, you don't feel like going. ready to head to work. Catch you later. Alright, Kate. Hopefully, work isn't too bad for you. Drive safe. Or ride safe if you're not the one driving, I don't
to throw some spells.
What the shit? Fuck. God damn. I'm not having much luck in this character now. Jesus. My ass handed it to me a little bit. Again, so I screw that up.
Is that a marble for you? Break it. I want to remember. The bonding ceremony was beautiful. Eldon and I held hands under an archway of Leviathan scales, which only barely smelled like a 1,000-year-old fish carcass. He explained that he was transmuting my powers into magical energy or something, but honestly, it just felt tingly. I feel that way a lot around him.
the way it's gonna be, eh? Fear the storm! This time.
Spellshit power.
Okay, fine. I can't resist lore. What's the deal with the drowning?
This city was once a beacon of civilization, a symbol of the united coiled peoples. But some craved power and allied themselves with the dread void god known as Drill. When he was cast down to the depths by other gods, so too was the city dragged with him.
Sounds like a real bummer.
I was there in the hour of Squitty, when our elders cast their mark of Drill against my warnings. Since then, I have stayed as the caretaker of this place, alone over the maddened cries of what were once sisters. It was the bummest of bummers.
All right, moving on.
Heaven!
Father, forgive me.
sacrifice.
Quit it! Sorry, it's cool, okay?
Yeah, she's laying it on way too thick. You can see the twist
okay.
coming a mile
that
away,
that
still's
not looking as well for me right now.
Now that's more like it!
Even after the drowning, my sisters continue to practice profane rituals. I have observed their rites and know them well. We will need to light a fire.
Why would there be a fire pit in an underwater temple?
Because it, a surprise ambush!
So I went through all of them.
Bad luck or bad choices. Dead all the same.
Okay, I came up with a reason for fire.
Well, this is no ordinary fire, seeker of passage. You will need a magical amber jack. A fiery fish whose flames burn even underwater.
Right. But all the fish died when we blew up the ocean.
Fine. Then there's one in a chest right in front of you.
Ow.
One dead fish.
Can
it still light a fire?
Wow, Valentine, I didn't know we had a fish.
Fishologist in the house!
It's a magic fire fish! And it's got tons of magic fire juice still all up in it, okay?
Excuse me.
Perfect. Now complete the sacrifice.
All right, newbie. Time to give up all your blood.
The fish itself is the sacrifice.
Solomon had to mention nap earlier, didn't he?
Okay.
The temple has accepted your sacrifice. Follow that light. It will take you to the final step of your passage.
The three sisters. You must stop them singing their intoxicating siren song. They lured my men into their foul nest and unto their doom, I'm sure of it. Oh, I wish I could have saved them my own self. But I got trapped here when the whole blooming tank exploded and dropped its flotsam on me. Get some by the way, please. Oh, put my men out of their scores of misery and in those twisted witches. Before they do more harm.
Oh, shit. Excuse me. Sorry, y'all. Hey, I'm with you, Lightbulb. Let's go.
Appreciate how hard you're committing to the dumb hero bit, but you do get your walking right into her trap, right? It's hack writing. Even those other idiots at the table can see through it.
Much as I like this pistol, it's a ludite. And we all know if it's one thing I like, it's the ludites, because they're hot. Shit, takes actual 5 shots. That's gonna suck. I'd better leave it on impact then.
I know.
fact that it doesn't fucking take extra ammo worries me. Should be fine. I'll try it on impact first and see how it is. I'm trying to sticky. One way or the other, it'll be good, I guess.
Still time to run the other way.
You know, it does fire pretty quick, actually.
Suspicious.
Look, please, you guys will really like her if you just talk to her a little more. Go, then, baby!
I'm afraid I haven't been completely honest with you.
I knew it!
My wyvern and my mushroom say that they're dead.
When my sisters fell to the temptations of Drill, I blamed myself. I vowed to remain in solitude for my sins. But you have shown me that passage through hardship.
Oh, goddamn, man.
This is Madden's sister's attack, drawn by her nefarious spells.
Sisters!
I'm getting the hang of this killing.
How's that for you, scumbag?
Okay, yes, I stole your point there, too. Okay, that's right. Hey, Abyss, how's it going, man? Better just in time to see me keep yawning.
Spell slots are ready.
Somebody mentioned a nap earlier, and it's been like, oh man, that does sound good. Sorry. It's going alright, just leveling my Clawbringer.
May I have a hug? It has been so long since I felt the warmth of another on my skin.
Oh, she said skin.
Oh. You said the S word.
No, she didn't.
No, she didn't.
You did your best, Fate Maker, but you can't save everyone. Not with a bunker master like her.
Need to kill her off?
Yes, I did. Because you made me. And now I have to throw out this whole story I had ready. You know, she had a troubled past, and a yearning for friendship, and a whole redemption arc, and now it's gone!
I don't know. I just thought you were setting up a cool fight.
Ready to incinerate some bad guys, are ya?
Alright, Drill, I'm coming for you.
Bunker Master, I know. Welcome to
that hurt, you asshole.